In this tutorial, we're going to use the Pultec and Harrison EQs to EQ bass guitar. To get a fully rounded bass guitar sound, we often need to EQ, shifting the focus of the instrument lower. The perfect tool is the passive Pultec EQ. And to conserve DSP, we're using the Pultec EQP-1A Legacy. While it lacks the character of UA's more recent Pultec emulation, its simpler, cleaner sound is still incredibly useful. Familiarise yourself with the controls on the EQP-1A. From left, the first three are the low frequency band, the next three the high frequency band, and the last two, the high frequency attenuator. The Pultec's low shelving band has notched frequencies 20, 30, 60 and 100 Hz. For this case, 100 Hz is the best frequency choice. However, at our required boost of 5, the gentle curve shape raises the low mid frequencies too much. So, we can also concurrently apply the low end attenuator. Differences between the boost and cut curves creates a low end boost with a frequency dip above the 100 Hz point. Let's A/B the results. The low shelf boost can also raise unwanted sub-frequencies. So, we're using the gentle 12 dB per octave low cut filter on the Harrison 32C equalizer to roll off frequencies around the 40 to 50 Hz point downwards. Monitoring on large or sub monitors will help you find the right frequency. Let's do an A/B. Finally, we can also use the 32C to boost presence frequencies. Here we're boosting heavily at around 3 kHz on two bands, the mid and high bands. Here's before, here's after. Let's A/B the results.
Download over 30 exclusive plugins. Get hundreds of pro quality samples and power up your production skills with in-depth tutorials. We break it down for you step by step, and you'll see exactly how it's done in expert video guides and producer masterclass sessions with pro producers. Get all this and more with Computer Music Magazine every month on iPad and iPhone, PC and Mac, Android, and in print.